This time, Sherlock and I are going to have some sausage butties, but I'm using the Linda McCartney sausages. And even though with the cost of living and everything like that, these were reduced. As you can see, I've got no flaming money. But if I slice one of the sausages in half, I think that we'll get like a sausage in half in a bread cake each.
Yes.
Obviously, in London, everything's a flipping roll down here. It's so confusing.
What do you call them up north?
These are bread cakes to me.
Oh, up north, yeah.
Well, these have got like billions of names. Some places call these cobs. Some places call them tea cakes.
See, I would have always called them rolls.
Oh. It's just, everything's confusing. And if they had seeds on top, that'd be a burger bun. It's not just a roll with seeds. Anyway, yeah, that's what we're having. We're having Linda McCartney vegetarian sausages. Do you know what? I think this is the only brand that's going to last because there's a lot of meat-free companies that are going to the wall because everything's just so expensive at the moment. But these are not really the ones that I wanted. There's some red onion, rosemary and thyme ones, I think there is, and they're delicious. But these are just the plain ones. They were £2. But that's co-op prices for you.
Well, I'm sure we'll try the other ones at some stage.
Yeah, if I found them, because it's really difficult to find. And then I just picked up these crispy potato slices. Let's see how well it all does in the R Fra. And we'll turn it on.
Is that its name, the R Fra?
Yes, yes. This is the R Fra. And where we put other things to cook on their own, we call it the microwave.
You will notice our fra has a happy little face. I think that's its little nose.
Oh! I think what's even better is it's got a light! I love it.
Shall we take this off?
Yeah. The cat, well, yes, it's just the instruction book on the top. We're keeping it on the top, but obviously when we turn it on, we take it off. Well, we might as well chuck these in. It's still got chips in.
Oh!
Oh well, I might as well just eat them, I don't care.
That'll do for lunch.
Ooh, they're also crispy potatoes.
Don't break a tooth.
Well,
the nice thing about these containers is, as Charlie's just shown you, you can actually remove the base bits and clean underneath it properly, so.
Yeah. Ugh, and that bit's tore off. Of course it does. Sherlock, could you pass me a knife, please? Because I bet this one's going to do the same thing. And look what it does.
What's going on? I'm not sure where the knives are.
Just right there.
Oh, in the knife holder. How about that?
And guess how he handed it to me? Like, ah!
I'm not saying anything. Okay.
Right, these are not going to take that long to do. It says on the top there, it takes cook in 20 minutes. Oh, I mean, what am I supposed to do? Rub two sticks together and make a fire? Then it would take 20 minutes, wouldn't it? I'm going to put them in there. Well, quite a lot, really.
Yes.
So I'm going to stick them in there. And I'm, do you know what? I'm probably going to put them on for maybe about 7 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And then what also I'm going to do...
Give me the packet.
There you are, then.
Get it out of the way.
Stick it in the bin. Lovely. And then I'll put all these sausages on Sherlock. And we'll have a couple of sausage butters each. I don't know why I'm trying to open them with a knife. Just rave into these. These don't look the same at all.
No, I don't remember at the moment looking like that.
No, well, these look a lot pinker. That's not good. Before, they used to look a lot more brown. Maybe they've changed something, I don't know. They are Linda McCartney ones, yes.
Does it say anything about the amount of cyanide?
Let's chuck them all in. Thank you to my glamorous assistant. It's very expensive. You can help with these videos by just watching them and watching an advert. I'm not bugging you for Patreon, whatever, or any other money-raising thing because A, I don't have it, and B, I am not that successful to set all those things up. Right, let's see. Door number one. Do you know what? I'm going to put it on full temp. And time-wise, I'm going to have it on.
It must be your fingers, can I try?
Time-wise, it is my fingers.
You have to borrow my gloves with the specially made.
These there we are. I'm going to put, not for argument's sake, I'm going to put it on 9 minutes.
Okay.
And then draw number two. There's no sausage function there. It does have a bacon one, though. I'm going to put on the bacon one. I mean, it's meat-free anyway, so it's not real pork or anything.
Is that the bacon one?
Yeah, I think that's...
You've got the chicken one there, haven't you?
That's the bacon one. Let's say 180 for 12 minutes. Oh, that's good. Then I'll press the sink button, like that. Yeah, so the sink button's pressed, which means that these will cook in their own time and finish at the same time.
It's, oh, that's clever.
It really is good, isn't it? And then we'll start. Let's put the light on.
Ooh.
And there we go. And we'll come back to these when they're beeping at me.
It is right, isn't it? Each one's got a different temperature.
Yes. Yeah, and one started before minutes. The other, so yeah. This one's turned on, whereas this one will wait. Just got to butter the bread cakes now.
Oh, is it ready?
It is. It's just beeped at me.
Oh, ooh.
I think these are done. Yeah, they're definitely not frozen anymore. I think they could do with another couple of minutes, okay. But I'm going to keep them in there. I've put them on for 200 degrees at 4 minutes. I think they just needed a touch longer. I'm going to keep them in there to keep them warm. Yes, I'm much happier with that. Much happier with that. And they're not as the same colour as they used to be. I must admit, it's been a couple of years since I bought Linda McCartney sausages. So I'm wondering why the colours look so different. Are they cooked? Yes, they are. Ooh. Oof, look at that steam. That's not smoke, it's steam. Steam from Linda McCartney sausages we're having. And, right. And what do we normally say when I do this, Sherlock? What am I doing?
Asbestos fingers.
Absolutely! See? Even Sherlock gets it. Don't do what I'm doing, because I have got...
Asbestos fingers.
Yes!
There we are. Pending.
200 degrees. Right, do you want to start... Oh, can you get me another plate, please, Sherlock? And put the bread cakes on it. A big one. Because that'll be your plate. If you get two bread cakes out and open them up.
It's open already.
Yeah, they are open because I've buttered them already.
Oh.
Yes.
Didn't realise.
And, have I just done that one? No, that needs to be done.
Can you open?
Well, these are yours, so just the two.
Yes, okay.
And open them up for me, please. Sure. Oh, you may want to get some tomato sauce. Out the fridge, please.
Can I get some tomato ketchup out of the fridge?
Get some tomato sauce out the fridge, yes. The Heinz sauces. You'll find them in the fridge.
I've only got the Heinz, unfortunately.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it should be the Heinz.
It used to be my favourite, but I'm afraid I've gone off it. I think it's been diluted or... something else.
Well, I've got to admit, when it used to be in the glass bottles, it definitely did need a good slap on the bottom, didn't it, to get it out.
Well, now I actually prefer either the Bats or the Branwells.
You mean either the Lidl or the Aldi ones?
Yes, I'm very disappointed with the Vines ketchup nowadays.
Right. There you are. Do you want to whack on some tomato sauce then?
Yeah, if I have to use the Heinz.
There we are. Look, so that's three sausages each. Has filled two of those. Would have been good to have some cheese with them. Never mind. Right. Is that enough tomato sauce for you?
Yes, that's enough. Yes.
Flipping neck. Mine'll be swimming.
Do we have any cheese?
If you want to grate yours, but by the time we've grated it, they're going to be cold.
No, that's fine.
Right, they're well filled. Let's get the sliced potatoes out. Oh, these look nice and crisp.
Yes, they look lovely.
Mmm!
Are they very hot?
No, but they're warm. Anyway, that's yours.
Thank you very much.
And we'll get back to you and we'll tell you how delicious they was because we're just too hungry to start talking now out of Sherlock.
Yes, we are.
Totally forgot to get it on camera, but Sherlock has just asked for chip spice, which I think is absolutely hilarious because you can't get it in London. You can only get it in up north in like East Yorkshire and Hull. Hanging off some as well for man. Yeah, it just puts some on. Look, these are gorgeous, aren't they, Sherlock?
Yes, they're delicious.
Now let's get eating. I'm starving. We've just finished our. Oh, I've left it on all that time. I should turn it off. I prefer to turn it off. It was absolutely delicious. What did you think, Sherlock?
Oh, I'm being very quiet because I'm so enjoyed it. So I now want to go biddy buys because it's nice and relaxing.
It was so good. Them potato things did great. I absolutely had them on the right amount of time.
Yes. Because they weren't sort of really hard.
No.
Or soggy. They were middle.
They were just right.
Which won't suit everybody, but it suited me.
Yeah. But no, they were just right, everybody. Did in less than half the time. I only put them on for 9 minutes at 200 degrees, whereas on the packaging it said it was going to take 20 minutes just to do them. Ridiculous. I did have to put the Linda McCartney sausages on for another 4 minutes, but they were absolutely delicious as well when they came out. But they've definitely changed them. The flavour is definitely different.
Well, the Linda McCartney sausages.
They don't taste as
But when you slice one up. It didn't look like
it
I
didn't.
Remember them looking.
Yeah, I know, yeah. It's been a couple of years, hasn't it? And they're definitely not the same at all. But it was still delicious. Absolutely delicious. Air fryers, amazing. I need to put this back in the fridge because I like my tomato sauce to be cold because it helps cool food down after it's been
Want it to stir, not shaken as well.
Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone.
Thanks, Scraps. Everybody.
Bye.